Dan Shively in Livecopter 3 HD is also above the scene.
We're looking down right now at the scene a little bit, just a few hundred yards north, or maybe 100 yards or so north of where David is. And you can see all the sheriff's vehicles, the dive team. There's a giant wrecker truck there, a retriever truck that we believe has been hooked onto the car or will be hooked onto the car. Also, you could actually see the skid marks or the tire marks along the right side there going into the canal. They're very plain right there as we zoom in on them there. Now, so far, nothing has been taken out of the canal, at least for the last few minutes, but we understand that possibly a diver has hooked up that tow truck. We just don't know that to be sure right now. It's deep enough that we can't see anything down through the water. Now, a little bit of a location where we are. We're just west and slightly north of Patterson. There's the canal system. Interstate 5's over to the left, and as we swing around, we'll go over some farmland here, and you'll be able to see Patterson over to the right from where we are now. So it's not too far away from the city of Patterson, just maybe 2 or 3 miles. That's it from up here. Back to you.